Good morning, Bay City High School. I'm Ben Thomas.
And I'm David Sanchez. Today is April 29th, and it's
National Peace Rose Day. Please stand for the Pledge of Allegiance, followed by the Texas Pledge. I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America, and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
And now for the Texas Pledge. Honor the Texas flag. I pledge allegiance to the Texas, one state, under God, one and indivisible.
And now for a moment of silence. Today in our lunch line, we'll be having your choice of cheesy chicken and rice or BBQ meatballs with steamed rice. Robotics workshops to train next year's engineers are to be announced. Sign up for a reminder by texting at 81010 and using the code at RobotWorks. Information about dates and times of the workshops will be shared through our reminder. We will touch on notebooking, designing, building, and programming. Any student can attend.
It's that time of the year. Students, start looking for your textbooks and start cleaning out your lockers. Textbooks return will be the first week of May, and all lockers must be cleared before May 9th.
Hey Black Cats, do you want to be a leader on campus next year? Application for Crunk Squad Leader and Flag Runners are now available in Student Services. Pick one up today. Applications are due by the end of the school day on Wednesday, May 8th to Mrs. Ging in B121.
Are you ready for college level reading and writing? Are you interested in taking a dual credit class? Be sure that you plan to attend the TSR Reading and Writing Review on Saturday, May 11th from 9 a.m. to 12 p.m. There's no greater paradise than the one you create for yourself through academic success. Join us to prepare for your future.
Bay City ISD is looking for your feedback on the standardized dress guidelines. Please take a few minutes to take our survey, which can be found on the BCHS and district websites. Your SAT word of the day brought to you by Avid is Zephyr, meaning a gentle breeze, a west wind. As we sat on the deck of the beach cabin, we were lulled to sleep by the combination of the Zephyr and the gently rolling waves.
Well, that's it for today, Black Cats. Make sure to tune in every fourth period. Thanks for watching, and we'll see you back tomorrow.
Have a mellow Monday.
Or not.
The choice is yours.
This is Dave.
And I'm Ben.
And don't forget,
it's a great day to be a Black Cat.